The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. The saint of the day, after this. September 5th is set aside to remember a 7th century monk named Burton. He was a missionary, making many converts in a totally pagan section of Europe. Legend has it he lived to be 102 years old. I'm Dennis Daly.